And new this morning, the CTA is getting $25 million in federal funding to expand its electric bus operation. The money comes from the Department of Transportation's RAISE grant program. The CTA is using the money for electrical upgrades at the 96th Street terminal to add bus charges. Right now, the CTA has 25 electric buses in the fleet.